Sandoval, I'm coming back. There.
The homeless situation throughout the United States is bad. It's been 2 years since I've been on the streets. The conditions are rough. Now that Lava May's come around, that's a blessing. I was a client with Lava May prior to me becoming a volunteer.
Hey, Naomi, you're next.
This is one of our busier spots.
Yo, Naomi, enjoy your shower.
Raymond, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's pretty rough managing day-by-day activities and stuff, trying to find a job and stuff like that, being homeless. Coming here and being able to take a shower, that's one thing that a homeless person needs. The longest I've been without a shower is almost 2 months, and it was pretty bad. The shower feels like a piece of heaven when you get in it with the hot water and everything.
Woo, man, I feel better.
Having Lava Maid, taking a shower, it really does help a whole lot.
Other than the shower, they helped me out with clothing, emotional support. I see Lava May popping up across the United States.
How do you feel?
I feel refreshed. I feel good. Thank you, Lava May.
All right.
Some exciting news. I'm going to be getting in. Going to be getting into a place. I'm going to be getting into a place, hopefully by the end of this week. And that's a good thing.
All right.
It takes one day and one step at a time.